You were taking pictures?
Yeah. So you get a chance to test ride your life. Come on, go too fast.
Oh. Stay right there. Be still.
You've got a face for sale. And now she wants it. But see?
Yep.
Who knows?
Me, I'm next.
Okay. Oh, did you get the picture?
I'm getting the picture.
He wanted the picture. Next. Oh, no, these guys have been on it enough. Somebody else.
I can't take. I need to get back home.
Okay. Here, what? You want to take a picture of him?
Miss Brosnan.
Huh? I got Dante. Wants you about to get on the bike, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. I do take the recording.
I was going to give it to Miss Brosnan to do it for you.
All right.
He's building our cities up there.
Well, I think...
There's a couple accents.
So this is his own personal...
Yeah. Yeah, that's good.
We'll get on the bike. Ride it. Get on the bike. Well, get on the bike. You gonna bust that shit over.
If you crash, you're gonna mess up. You gonna mess up for everybody, baby. He going dumb fast, too.
He gonna dump fast. He gonna hurt his foot. He gonna hurt his foot. Hey, stop. Hey, let me get on it.
Nice.
Let me get on it. You want to ride it one time? Hey, can you take it?
Waiting.
Can you shed any light on the recent so-called alien activity here?
If there was some sort of an alien infestation,
the government would be the first to let you know.
The government would let us know.
I mean, this is America.
Yeah. You know, that's how we know we live in a free land, because there's no secret. They'd say, hey, duck and cover. It's kind of a different size than it is on television.
What you asked, what you thought of me. Well, I clean this slate with the hands of uncertainty. So let mercy come and wash away.
Chicken in my heart, these lonely days. Will they ever stop?
wrong.